Well, how do I follow that? Like how do I even? All right, show's over. Thanks for stopping by. Wow, that was a hell of a song. All right, I spent most of yesterday grinding. I think I am finally back to a reasonable level of ability in the game. So we are going to try and push south again. And start working on the story. Yesterday we finished up the Tomb of Wraithwall. I had to think about it. And after that we unlocked summons and the ability to fight new summons and gain their abilities, and also our second jobs. And the second jobs meant that we had to retool all of our characters, so a lot of time yesterday was spent just doing bookkeeping in the game, where we reallocated our points and so on and so forth. So, but we are going to try the hunt yesterday that basically floored me, because I didn't have my points properly allocated yesterday. But here we go. Well, she's dead, right? Good job. Okay, there we go. Pinello's gambit's not set up right. Hold on. Status MHP Cura. Okay, should be fine. I was gonna say, putting him to sleep, it's not gonna do much because the thing keeps hitting him. How are you doing tonight, Miachi? Awesome. I feel like I've gotten nothing done today. I mean, I played some games. I played some Astro Gear with Jam earlier. But that was fun. Didn't stream it. Just him and me on Discord. And partner Booth showed up. Well, she was acting. Please die. Run at your best. Die here, and it really. This is going to shit right at the end. It got all of its hit points back. Oh, that is crap. That is such crap. That is such absolute horse shit. It's frustrating. It's an optional hunt. I mean, it is optional and it isn't optional. I'm going to end up doing it, but for now I'm going to run past it. I need it. Right past it. Okay. Don't mind us. Coming through. That's fine. We'll hit him on the way back. Can't see it, but I'm fighting something in the air. It'll come back. Well, I didn't intend to pull three of them. Three mobs at a time, but that's okay. It looks like we're doing fine. Yesterday, we were clearly underprepared when we came here, and we were kind of getting our asses kicked. A lot. Know what I should have done on that hunt is I should have used the things right at the end. Didn't think about it. It helps that we have better armor and weapons now, too. Alright, let's get for license now. 26. What can I get with 26? I don't think I can get anything worthwhile yet. Saviors. 30. What can we get for 30? Gain MP after dealing damage, but I don't have any need for MP yet with him, so... Battle Lore, that's good. We'll go with some Battle Lore. 68. She needs more Gambit slots. 31. He is 4 points away from being able to use the hammer I named him. Okay, so. We have 35 points. Five points away from being able to use crossbow. Spellbound, there we go. Canelo has 40 points. What do we got over here? War Mage, yep. Gil, we're practically rich. I know we're not strong enough to take on the summon that's down here yet, but I want to go see what's if we can take on the enemies down here. We got a chopper. Strong enough, I can tell you right now. Medusa horses, no. Why did you attack that thing? Oh, I know exactly why she attacked that thing. I am not sure how to figure out her gambits so that she does not attack random things. I am in a much better position than I was when I came through here yesterday. I'm quite pleased with this. Okay. The leveling up paid off. Oh, we just pulled like the whole zone. Holy crap. Then Made a wrong turn. That's okay. We survived. Some of the creature designs are really neat in this, and some of them are like, what the hell? Like the Viper is basically a cobra, but it's got like that hole in its hood, and it's like, okay, well, how does its spine trace? Like, does it spine split in two right there? Like, okay, you can stop doing that attack. Chocobo's hitting this for like 23 hits in a row. How's prey treating you, Miyachi? I saw you were playing that a lot. Did you, you had said that you were gonna play your Return to Monkey Island this weekend. Did you give that a go at all?
You may pass, though no wandering through our lands.
I do think these guys are really cool looking. One of the neatest races that they've ever come up with in a Final Fantasy game. We really need a sell all. There are different monographs for different persuasions of adventure. As a merchant, I would love one, if only I knew where they might be found. I remember something about that.
This nethicite. You have used it.
It was not I who used it. Indeed, I had hoped you could show me how. Thus I've come.
You do not know the workings of the stone. Then we are no different.
What?
In ages past, the gods made a gift of nethicite to my people. But the manner of its use eluded us. Displeased by our failure, the gods took back their stones. They chose instead to give them to a Yum king. Called the Dynast King, he used the Nethicite's power to bring peace to a troubled time. It is a curious thing. Though the blood of King Wraithwall flowed through your veins, you cannot wield Nethicite.
Cannot wield it? So then, am I to understand you can't tell me how to use the stone?
Though it shame me so to admit, here before me stands a descendant of the Dynast King himself, and I can accord her no help at all. Still, even if you knew how to use the Nethicite, you would find it of small avail. The mist collecting the stone over ages past is lost, and with it, the stone's power. It will be your posterity who wield the stone in ages yet to come.
So because it fired off, it's basically useless for
is devoid of power.
Years now.
Empty, yet full of thirst. A terrible longing to drink the world dry. The power of men and of magic, of good and of evil. It is often those who desire Nethicite whom the Nethicite itself desires.
Larsa? To Baromi's place.
I say we ought leave tomorrow. I was going to wait for my escort to return, but meeting you here has presented a great opportunity. This terrible war can be stopped, but I will need your help to do so.
A war?
You know the Marquis Ondor leads a group of insurgents. Your pardon. He leads a large resistance force against the Empire. Lady Ash, neither of our countries can afford this now. The Rosarian Empire would stir. They would aid the resistance and use this aid as a pretext to declare war on Arcadia. And Arcadia would have no choice but to answer. Lady Ash, let us go to Ber Omises. With the blessing of His Grace, the Grand Kiltius Anastasis, you may rightly wear your crown and declare the restoration of the Kingdom of Dalmasca. As Queen, you can call for peace between the Empire and Dalmasca and stop Marquis Ondor.
For peace? How dare you say that? The Empire attacked us, stole all we hold dear, and you would have me save them from war?
Dalmasca would be the battlefield. What if Nethicite were used on Rabanassa? You know my brother would do this. Forgive me. I presumed overmuch. I could think of no other way to avoid bloodshed. If you cannot trust me, then please, take me as your hostage.
Rassler.
You saw him, didn't you? Like at the king's tomb.
So you did see him too. But why?
It's strange. Before, I didn't even know what you looked like. And the prince? I barely knew there was a prince. Who knows? Maybe the person I saw was my brother.
Bosch told me about him.
He enlisted right at the end. But for what? He knew he couldn't win.
To protect something.
How could he protect anything when he's dead? Was it different for Prince Rassler? Did that make sense? Hating the Empire, getting revenge, it's all I ever thought about. But I never did anything about it. I mean, I realized there was nothing I could do. It made me feel hollow, alone. And then I'd miss my brother. I'd say stuff like, I'm gonna be a sky pirate or some other stupid thing. Just anything to keep my mind off it. I was running away. I needed to get away from his death. That's why I followed you. You know what? I'm through with it. I'm through running. I'm ready to find my purpose. To find some real answers. Some reasons. If I stick with you, I think I will.
I wish I knew.
I'll find him.
So we're headed to Mount Ber Omises.
I will accompany you to Mount Ber Omises.
I had hoped you'd say yes. I'm glad.
My heart is not set. I still have questions. I hope to find answers along the way.
I had other reason to invite you. There is someone I'd like you to meet waiting on Ber Omises.
Who is that?
An enemy. And an ally also. You will just have to wait and see for yourself.
That Larsa likes the secrets.
He does not mean ill by it.
He's not bad. At least for an Imperial.
Holy Mount Ber Omises stands at the northern end of the Yagd Ramuda. Once we're in Yagd, we need not fear pursuit by their airships.
Don't get your hopes up. You remember the Leviathan sailed straight over the Yacht Yenser, right up to Wraithwell's tomb. Skystone that works even in Yacht. You know Nethersite's behind it. Little wonder they're so keen on the stuff.
And what is it you're after, Balthier? You're a welcome hand and a great aid, but why?
Worried I'm out to steal the Nethersite, eh? Can't say I'm unaccustomed to people doubting my intentions. Nothing could be further from my mind. Shall I swear by your sword or some such?
Apologies, but I needed to know where you stand. Her Majesty depends on you, and you seem to have an interest in the stone.
I'm only here to see how the story unfolds. Any self-respecting leading man would do the same.
All right, we've got another guest. We have to go talk to a guy about a hunt. Back to the Osmond Plains. And then I think we are now headed for Mount Boromyces. And in order to do that, we have to go through the jungle. We got a chocobo feather. Formally. Hear what a tourmaline ring does. immune to poison and sap. Okay. If I remember correctly, we are about to run up against a boss that is kind of a litmus test to see how well equipped we are for the rest of the game. I remember. Doesn't really matter. Interesting. Magic potency would be nice. Enemy HP critical. I don't. That's what I'm gonna need to buy here soon. In order to set up the poach gambit. Yeah. You got a potion. Oh, I see. Its eyes are inside its mouth. That's so weird.
I guess this one was a success.
Wow, I'm impressed, Bon.
I got a good feeling.
An alliance between Dalmasca and the Empire.
Reason tells me 'tis the only course. We must avoid a wasting war with the Empire at all cost. Yet I fear I could not bear the shame, had I but the strength.
A shame perhaps for me and for you. But for Dalmasca, it is hope.
And you can just accept this, can you?
After Vayne's ruse, I had abandoned hope for honor. Yet never did I forget my knightly vows. If I could protect but one person from war's horror, I would bear any shame. I would bear it proudly. I could not defend my home. What is shame to me?
My people hate the Empire. They will not accept this.
They might accept it.
Right?
Don't encourage.
Hope for a future where we can join hands as brothers.
Larsa, please. This is serious.
I'm sorry.
Don't be Larsa. Somebody's got to put him in his place.
Oh, we got some judge action.
The Senate may play at intrigue, but Lord Vayne is not one to be brought down easily. The entire military waits upon his orders, from the War Council down to the rank and file. What better blade than he to strike down the enemies of the Empire?
Your Honor reminds me of Zett 2 years since. He, too, put his trust in Lord Vayne's strength, and what became of him? Gone without a trace since Napodice.
I will not hear you malign, Judge Zett. Noble warrior. Or do you think his trust in Lord Vayne ill-placed?
Vayne took two of his own brother's lives. He is ruthless beyond contempt.
Ruthless, you say? But he were more so. He gives traitors no quarter, be they of his own blood. How fitting for one who would bear the burden of Empire.
But could we bear him? Zagabath, what of you? Surely you do not believe his brothers were traitors?
So found his excellency, Lord Gramis. You would do well to mind your tongue, Drace. That matter is long past.
Your honors, a summons. Lord Vayne has arrived at the palace.
We come at once.
Lord Larsa has left for Veromises. He hopes to enlist the aid of the Banquitis in stopping the insurgents. I doubt this will be enough to deter Ondor, but even a slight hindrance to his operations would be welcome. This will delay the Rosarian invasion, and we will have bought much-needed time to shore up our defenses.
Just as His Excellency had hoped.
No matter the result, I'm pleased with the young lord's progress. I can already see the stunned faces of those mud-witted senators. The fools think a child emperor's strings easy to pull from the shadows. But they will find that Lord Larsa is no puppet.
Yes, the senators would be most pleased with a puppet for an emperor. Recall, Drace, how the Senate fears and despises Lord Vayne's ability? When they realize the truth, that Lord Larsa is no docile lamb to be shepherded, They will bare their teeth and devour him.
You're right. I shall speak on this matter with His Excellency at once. Gabranth, it falls to us to protect Lord Larsa. Are we agreed?
Aye.
The Gilmore Jungle. Gilmore Girls sequel that nobody asked for. Got plenty of sleep last night. Hey, I like levels.
Barbaros.
Thank you. Wow. Things hit hard. Holy crap. I mean, we were killing them, but still, like, fuck. I didn't realize these guys were close to leveling. They are. Although I guess I do have the double EXP thing on Bosch. Sometimes just look at a creature and you're like, eh, I'm okay.
What is it?
The jungle denies us our passage. No. I.
What's that mean? How are we supposed to get through that?
Making an appearance?
Come on, I'm talking over here.
I thought you'd left for good.
Hey!
Our choices are few.
Friend? Althea!
This is as much for you as it is me.
Oh?
You are at ease. Nethesite troubles you. You've let your eyes betray your heart.
Wow.
Right.
Bran is very sharp.
What are you doing?
Soon you will learn. We go to seek aid of the Viera who dwell ahead.
I bet they'll be glad to see you, after so long.
I am unwelcome, an unsought guest in their wood. In the village ahead, you will find her, Mjern. Bring her to me. She will know why you call her.
Okay. Nobody can use it. Oh, he can use a storm spear. Oh, Gaia Rod. Wow. Actually, a huge upgrade for her. Yeah, I can. Yes, it's a village of scantily clad bunnies. The 2x speed is causing my eyes to bug out, so I'm gonna run normal.
Hey, Mirren loves her, doesn't she? We're here to see her.
You will leave at once. It is not allowed for humans to walk on these grounds.
We'll go as soon as we've seen Mirren.
If you can find her.
We're not leaving until you let us see her. Fine then. We'll look for her ourselves.
Ah.
I've heard the voice of the wood. She says Mirren is not in village. Jote, where has she gone?
Under the mines.
Why do you ask? The wood tells us where she has gone. Or can you not hear her? You cannot. Your ears are dull from hearing their harsh speech, I think. Viera, who have abandoned the wood, are Viera no longer. Mirren, who has left her embrace.
And you forsake them in turn?
It is the will of the village. Viera must live always with the wood. So is the green word, and so is our law.
We'll let you worry about keeping your laws. Just do us a favor and stay out of our way. We'll find her ourselves.
Wow.
Our sister has left the wood and gone west. She wanders warrens among men who hide themselves in clothes of cold iron. Thus to me has the wood spoken.
The Viera Inn is part of the wood, but the wood is not the only end we may choose.
The same words I heard 50 years ago.
Oh, so they're long lived.
Not bad, Vaughn. Didn't think we'd get any information out of that one. So then, what was she saying about men in a warren?
The Henna Magicite mines. Maybe that's what she meant. They lie in Bancor, south of the Osmoan Plain.
Yep, but now we need a chocobo.
The region is a colony of the Arcadian Empire. There would be soldiers.
Is that a problem? Let's move.
Fran.
Yes?
I was wondering what Jote said about how you said the same thing 50 years ago?
Your point?
How old were you again?
Nice.
Well,
fun.
Oh, surprisingly rude.
Try to grow up, please.
All right, we're gonna take a quick break. I'm gonna go get some coffee and we'll be right back. So if you need to use the bathroom, get a drink, all that good stuff, now is the time. Thank you. Welcome back. All right, we're gonna do this. Gilded armor. Equip. Act. Interesting. So he just takes less damage. Give that a shot. Disney's Gargoyles. Need to change Mr. Larsa's gambits. Party Leaguer's target. Yeah, we're gonna turn. Really, you can just do that now?
Yes.
With Larsa and the party, we basically get the benefits of two healers, which is kind of nice. Remedy. A float moat. Flame tongue. Now there we're talking. Flame tongue? Not yet. Needed swords for. How much swords for cost? Let's see. Those HP boosts are so nice. Pretty much required. Francisca. I need adrenaline. I should have gotten adrenaline. Yeah, that's. Oh well. There will be more points.
Researchers from the Draklor Laboratory. What were they doing here?
Research.
I don't think Vayne is the final boss of the game. If I remember correctly, it's something else. I don't remember.
Yeah.
I literally unlock the flame tongue and then not equip it? Am I... Oh yes, I remember this place. Okay. This is a leveling opportunity. Deep with you. Thanks, camera. Great job, camera. I want the map. Which is cleverly hidden in an urn for some reason. That path is completely optional, but if you don't go down that path, you don't get the map. Chain. Heavy button, right? Wow. Might as well. More hit points are good. We did keep our chain. Excellent. I was worried. Teen Gill. Not worth it. go south. Let's go this way. Awesome. Thanks, game. I needed the explosion. Okay, we're back down to nothing. Dark moat. Okay. Not what I was hoping for, but I'll take it. A mimic? Not surprised. Remember, I think there's a dragon at the end of this, at the end of the mines here. There's another dragon in the jungle. Welcome to the jungle! This is if I'm remembering correctly. It's been a minute. Coffee is good. Coffee is life. This game is amazing. Like, but the thing that makes it one of the most unique Final Fantasies is also one of the things that kind of makes it not for some gamers. Like, you have to be okay just being like, oh, I'm putting the controller down while it does its thing. And if you need that constant, like, action, like, this is definitely not the Final Fantasy. Bone Crusher. It's not a weapon? How is it not a weapon? Aim like that. Oh, it's an ability. Consume HP to reduce the, okay, well, eh. That's not the best. Some of those treasure chests just blend right in. Now the henna mines, like, there is, I believe, a section of them that is completely... There's a fucking T-Rex up there. Awesome. I love how this game is like, yep, fantasy creatures, and oh yeah, fucking T-Rex. Because nothing says high fantasy like fighting dinosaurs. Tony Stark built this in a cave with a box of scraps. Now we got some monsters. No, I'm out of sand. Yeah. walls. I think I'm dead. Yeah, that's just such a clusterfuck right there. Holy shit. Well. Okay, so confuse is a problem. Do I have anything? I know there is an accessory that. Bowline sash, that's what I need. I found another T-Rex. Two of them. Yeah. Like Jurassic Park here. I need you to not die. Thanks. It'd be really swell if the camera was better. I'm just saying. Like, personal preference.
Yeah.
Huh. camera does some, does give some weird angles. Yeah, I know you.
Look at the magic site. These mines much resemble the ones of Lusu. Of course. Draglor must be searching for new sources of ore. Should the resistance forces move, the rich veins of Magisite and Bujerba will be forever beyond their grasp. Is it her? What is this mist?
Well. Even more impressive because she's like running on heels. All right, let's see how bad I'm about to get murdered. Items or not disable. I don't have a way to. I'll remove that. Sweet. I had it and I didn't hit the button. I failed that one. You can keep attacking Larsa, that's fine. Disable is just ruthless. disable Goth. You know what? Select Goth is kind of. I don't know that I want to do that. I don't know if it'll work like previous Final Fantasies where it starts bouncing spells off you. And if that's the case, I don't want to start bouncing my healing off of me and onto the boss. I mean, it looks like we're gonna win. Gotta clean sap off. It's remedy. No, because I don't have. Crap. That was an amazing hit. Bosch does not know what to do. The boss is enraged. That'll change and we'll kill it. Not that it'll stay enraged, but we'll just kill it. Dead. Heals. I'm shocked that she could run the way that she did on those heals.
Thing inside her. What was it?
Is it you? When the Hume soldiers came to the wood, the village took small heed of them. So long as the wood herself is safe from harm, the Viera give little care to goings-on beyond her. In me, an uneasiness stirred. I had to discover why they had come.
So you came here hoping to find something out and got yourself caught. You're as foolhardy as your sister.
They took me then.
and set close beside me a stone. They said its mate would be drawn into me, that the Viera well suited this end. I saw the light coming from the stone, and then...
We have seen this. On Leviathan, the mist released from the Dawn Shard drove me too into such a rage.
Oh, that's true, it did. It berserked
her. She was taken not by the Dawn Shard.
Manufactured Nethesite. Then that means... Panella, the stone I gave you, do you still carry it with you?
Sure, it's right here.
This is a thing more dangerous again than I had imagined. I should never have given it to you. Forgive me, I didn't know.
I'd always thought of it as sort of a good luck charm. And even if it is dangerous, on Leviathan it kept us safe.
There's a place for all things, even danger such as this.
I hope you're right about that.
I heard the woods' whispers. Take it. Lente's tear is a permission. Pass through the wood and leave. To other places go.
We're gonna have to gear up some before this next boss fight. And the next boss fight is like right away.
Even this is changing. How can the Viera stand and do nothing at all?
Ivalis is for the Humes. The wood alone is for us.
Wrong. How can we just hide here in the trees when all the world outside is on the move? I too wish to live. Leave this wood.
Do not do this. You must remain away from the Humes. Stay with the wood. Live together with the wood. This is your way.
But Fran, my sister.
I am no longer of you. I have discarded wood and village. I won my freedom. Yet my past has been cut away forever. No longer can my ears hear the green word. This solitude you want, Mjern?
Sister.
No, Mjern. Only one sister remains to you now. You must forget my existence.
I am sorry to make you do this.
She goes against the laws of the wood. I threw down these laws. It is better that I do this. Better I than one who must uphold these laws herself. I have a request. Listen to the wood's voice for me. I fear she hates.
The wood longs for you, for the child born from under her boughs.
Dream is super choppy.
A pleasant lie, that.
Be cautious.
I mean, yeah, cocks just started doing their thing.
The wood is jealous of the Humes who have taken you.
I
literally nothing
now.
I can do about it, sorry.
Am I not? Goodbye, sister.
Come on, Cox. I need to get over. Wow. Let's see, I can get... Alright, we actually need to teleport back to... Because got some stuff to do. Actually, I'm gonna cut stream for a moment, and we'll be back later. Once Cox has stopped doing their bullshit. So, I should be back at like probably 10-ish, which is like an hour and 15. No, we'll try it then. Anyway, hope to see you then. Thanks for watching. Sorry my ISP is dumb. Have a good night.